Kiki, and today we're gonna do fairy face painting. So what you will need is white face paint, blue, purple, and green. We might use a little pink too. And you'll need two different kinds of brushes. You'll need a fine brush, like a number one brush, and then a medium brush, and some water. So the first thing that I do is I load my medium brush with white. Now what I always do with fairies, what I like to do with a fairy is make a fairy crown. So it's a crown of flowers that goes over her forehead and around the side of her face. So I always outline it in white first, and then I go over it with the colors. So that way you can kind of do your design, and if you don't like it or you make a mistake, you can always wash it off. So I really like to do that when I'm doing fairy. So turn your head this way, and I'm gonna start by making a flower on her forehead. Now, any kind of flower looks good, whatever kind of flower you like. I make really simple flowers with 5 or 6 petals. This one's gonna have 5. And it's really just teardrops. Five teardrops. And then I go to my second flower, which is gonna be about here. And it's gonna be a little bit smaller. And then my next flower, which can be either bigger or smaller, I'm gonna make a bigger one. It looks so pretty on her already. And then another flower here. And another flower down here. Now I'm gonna repeat on the other side. Keep doing the teardrops and make sure that it matches the other side. And one more down here. That is our flower base. Now take another small brush, the number one brush, and white. And again, we're gonna outline the fairy crown. We're gonna do the vine. So vines are very simple. They just take a little bit of practice. You can practice it on a piece of paper. I do sort of an S shape going from here and going all the way up. And then I'll do it on this side, going down and going up. So it looks like it's an inverted S. So then on this side, you just do the opposite. So instead of going down, oops, going up. And then you can add some leaves. Wherever you want, put a leaf there, and I put a leaf here, a leaf there. Just kind of throw in leaves wherever you think it looks pretty. And do the same thing on the other side. Put a leaf going this way. About 2 leaves per vine section. I think that looks really nice. And that is the first step in our fairy face. So now I'm gonna take my purple paint, a medium brush, and I'm gonna color in some of the flowers purple. I'm gonna start with the middle one, because she's wearing purple, and it's always good to kind of match the outfit that you're face painting. So we have one purple there. I'm gonna alternate purple and blue. So I'm gonna do all my purples right now. And then I'll go back and do the blues. And this one. And on the other side, I'm gonna do the purples too. And then I'm gonna go in with the next color, which is gonna be blue. I just color in the flowers that I already created. And the other side. And if you want to get really tricky, you can go in and put a little blue center in the purple flowers. You don't have to, but I think it looks really pretty. Just add a little detail. And then for the next step, you're going to put yellow in the middle of each flower. You can use different colors. You could maybe use pink in the middle, but I like yellow. I think it looks really pretty. And then we're gonna color in the vines. I'm gonna use a really pretty green color. And just color in all of the vines. Now I'm gonna give her some eyeshadow. So close your eyes. I'm going to take the medium brush, and I think I'm gonna give her some blue eyeshadow. So close your eyes. Load your medium brush with blue. And then go across like this. You can give it a little eyelash on the end if you like. And then turn your head this way to the other side. Make sure it matches. Okay, and that's the next step on the fairy. And for the last step, we're just gonna do some highlighting. I like to highlight the flowers just a little bit. Highlighting looks great on flower vines. It makes everything pop. So I recommend just doing a little highlighting. You can also put dots by the eyes. That always looks pretty. You can really do as many as you want. And for the very last step, we're gonna give her some glitter. Close your eyes. Also going to give her a little bit of lip color. I'm going to put a little bit of red on her lips, just very lightly. It finishes off the fairy look. You don't have to put lip color on, but if you want to, it looks really pretty. And there you go. There's your fairy face.